Hello, I'm your friend Coding with Cat, and today we are going to make an example of LazyColumn with refresh and pagination. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and open the subtitles and let's begin. Let's review the example we are going to make.I already had done the temp data create function with offset and limit. You can pause the video and write the function. Let's create a list item view. We have two different items on the list.One is small and the other one is big. Let's finish the list with a lazy column. We need a circular progress view when loading data. The table state will control the visibility of the progress. When you scroll down to the bottom, the list will load more data. So we need the current index and the last index of the item. If the current index is equal to the last index, then load more data. Because we use a state list, the list will notify sites by itself when adding data into it. pull to refresh list, implement the swipe refresh. Don't forget the progress view. Reload data one time when the activity has created and we can test it now.Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and see you in the next video.